The University of Liverpool's civic relationships and delivery of world-first evidence on community-wide testing also led to the university trialling the first reopening of live music events in the Northern Hemisphere, responding to the social well-being need for mass gatherings and to the fact that half of Liverpool's economy depends on visitors, events and hospitality.